Well, it's about to snow again, so before my wood pile gets completely buried, I'm going to try and get a couple of bucket loads of wood in and hope you join me. Alrighty, so if you guys noticed, there's the short wood that I'm grabbing now and the long wood I'm leaving. I typically do two sizes of wood, 20 to 24 inches for the outdoor wood burner stove and about 12 to 16 for the indoor stove. Normally I don't need more wood, but this year I'm cleaning out the cellar and yada yada yada, so I didn't put in as much wood as I normally do. This wood's been sitting out here since last spring. I have plenty of long wood in my woodshed. This will be replacing that this spring. And then these piles of wood are all gonna turn around into that. Hoping you guys are around for that. I've got a few new items I'm making for it, so that process should be good and easy. And I hope to see you then. Have a good one. Actually, no, I'll see you again unloading. That's the fun part. Forgot to set you guys up. Got about half the load unloaded already. Alrighty, now, let's finish unloading, and since it's getting dark and cold, I'll go find something to work on inside. So, fireplace is just to the right of that. It's more of a stove. That's gonna get stacked over to the left a few feet, and then it's gonna sit there for at least a week before I burn it, drying out. It's already seasoned, just a little damp. Alrighty, until next time.